well, right? Listen, we gotta meet.
What, now?
Yes, now. Meet me downtown, my place, Elysium Casino, round the back. Guy, Trev, I need Mac to pick something up for me. I think he'll like it. Let him know when you see him.
Says he got the car.
Good. You better have a hell of a team if you hope to make sense of that tech.
Could have cracked it yourself.
No. The ECU is custom built and uses tamper-proof hardware encryption. Haven't seen anything like it since my Singapore days.
What the hell is the house doing with that kind of tech?
No idea. But keep your eyes peeled.
Rav, a mini JCW Countryman? What are you up to?
Bring it to the airfield. You'll see.
Listen to this baby purr. What are we doing with it?
It's a new build I need to shake down for a client.
You're asking me for help with a build?
It's a speed cross setup.
Huh? Speed what now?
Speed cross, come on. You've never heard of it? It's an all-in-one package of speed, drift, big air, and destruction. It's all the rage in Belmont City these days. Except, it's big business now. You need a sponsor to get in.
I was made for this. It's all the things I love in one place.
Which is why I asked you for the shakedown. Get to the airfield and we'll put you to work.
What am I looking for then?
Good balance of drift and off-road handling. Should take big air and throw some mean skids on the rebound.
You just described my dream ride.
So, how's the build?
Feeling tight, mate. How do we do this?
Speedcross judges award points for both style and speed. Hit each zone as hard and fast as you can to run up the score.
Two big scoops of style and speed coming right up. Okay.